Hello guys, welcome back. Baru nak sembuh, tercedera balik. Tengah hari tadi, tukar spring adjustable. Dari 8K pergi 6K, 6K pergi 3K, 3K lagi lembut. 3K more softer than this 6K. Harder spring for my adjustable absorber Evo 10 project. Next project Satria GTI. Okay, in front of me Xperia XZ2. I'm using a custom ROM. This is the latest Lineage OS Android 11 Mesh Security Update nightly for Akari. And this device is rooted. This is the OpenGL and the Vulkan drivers. I just updated. There is many version: 494 version, 4.5, 494, 5, 5.5, 590. That one force close on this AGGNS, except this one. Cuma yang ni saja yang ada okey sedikit dengan EGNS version 464. Okay, let's begin. We'll be testing 4 game and the setting. Wow, so many fingerprints. Oh, that's light reflection. Yeah, hold on, let me wipe the fingerprint. Driver Adreno 611. First game, Devil May Cry 3. Game setting default. This is the default setting. Tersepit di celah absorber. Wow, nasib baik tak putus. Kalau kamu tak update dia punya OpenGL driver, graphic glitch.
Thank you.
very tiny sound. FPS 30 plus. At least no graphic glitch. CPU around here. Not overclock. Thermal file still intact. I don't remove the thermal file. Next game. Ninja Gaiden 3. Same setting. Sorry about the light reflection. Just a bit. LED light. Too bright. Oh, damn. Why it crash? Maybe next game, Resident Evil 5. Not enough RAM. 1.6 GB left. It's supposed to be enough. I need to use the virtual RAM.
This is Kirk. Chris Sheva, can you read me?
Yes.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes.
Okay.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you won't be going in as backup.
Less bleach. Kurang sikit masalah grafik, okay grafiknya, sama speed 15 ke 20 FPS, okay lah, kira boleh main beb. Why Are you drunk? What the heck? What the heck is that? Let's see the glitch on the cutscene. Cutscene, normally glitch, graphic glitch. It's okay. The cutscene also okay. See, cutscene perfect now. Okay, not bad, not bad. 20 FPS, wow, okay. Crash. Bandicoot. She got a problem.
You too. This way.
38 degrees.
Maybe 40. Because of the new government, people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
Cutscene perfect now. Minggir, Pak, minggir. Ya, saya lalu minggir, pinggir. Ganggu saya.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
And drops.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold.
You take it.
Take it.
Okay. Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Okay. So far so good, it didn't crash. Yang penting dia tak crash. Walaupun RAM 1 GB plus. Hingga. Ah, crash. WWE 2K18. Game setting all the same at default. Still cold. Oh, this one. Okay, got it. No music. How many FPS on SDH45? At Gen 1, 30 FPS without frame drops. At 70, 10 to 16 FPS. SD845. Let's see. Can it run WWE 2K18? Come on, body. If you don't update your OpenGL driver, the graphic will glitch a lot. Try to get the latest OpenGL. On Android 11, I think 503, 502 or 503. That one, the latest. Maybe you can use the custom OpenGL 604 or 611. Crash. Bandicoot. Maybe you can try again. I think it's playable, but FPS not so good. Maybe slow motion on this WWE 2K18. This one, I think it's playable. That's it. We'll be testing more game on this XZ2. Maybe I'm going to update the software to Android 12, Android Douglas. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.